Hey everybody, what's up? Welcome to my channel. It's your boy, the Fat American, and today I am reacting to a Ukrainian folk band by the name of Daka Braka, and this is their song, Monak. I know that their genre is folk, but I've never heard them, I've never listened to them, it was just recently requested, so I don't really know what to expect, so I'm just gonna get into it. This is Monak.
Не знамо на де подіться, зайшов у кабак погрітися, збросив свій мундір. Збросив мундір ще й очки, провалявся на клашки, сам пішов плясать, сам пішов плясать. Наплясався, наігрався, з доброї волі розпрощався, схочив на крильцо, вдарив у кольцо. Сидіться під монахонь, конь різвіться зеленим лугом, конь лугом, 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 ходять дівочки кругом, дівки не знайшов, до вдови пішов, цілував, милував, роздушею називав, закричав ура, ой, юра, 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 сочинилася біда, де не мала я, де не мала я.
I actually really liked that. That was really good. I actually really enjoyed that. I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know what it was going to be like. But I really had a good time. I'm not at all even a little bit educated in, you know, Eastern European folk music. So I don't really have much an opinion on whether, you know, that. But I mean, as far as this song specifically, I really liked it. I liked the sound. It was, you know, very indie-ish, indie, like, you know, indie, the genre indie. I don't know, I really liked it. I liked that piano riff, that bridge. They did it twice. That was like, I don't know, it was nice. I just really liked it. It was smooth. I don't know, like, I just don't, like, I could tell that there were a lot of different, they had a lot of different stuff going on, and maybe a lot of different influences. When I did a quick Google search, it said that they are influenced by a lot of ethnic music. And so I could definitely feel that. I could definitely feel that there was some sort of, like, a lot going on. And it was neat. I really liked it. I thought it was really good. I would love to listen to more of them. I you know, there was no option for subtitles or for captioning here, so I don't know what they were saying. But, I mean, as far as the music goes, this is the kind of music, though, that I would listen to. I would listen to it in the car, and I wouldn't even care what they're saying, because, like, I'm sure if you know what they're saying, it makes it that much more better. But even if I don't know what they're saying, I don't even care, because the music just sounds so good. I really, really like this. I thought it was really good. I'm going to look more into this. I'm going to look. I have some more, actually, Ukrainian and Eastern European folk music that I'll be reacting to shortly, soon, so I kind of get a better feel for it. But so far, I really like this. I think that they're awesome. The song was awesome. It's a great sound. It's fun. It made me feel good, and so mission accomplished, right? But no, I thought it was great. So thank you guys for watching this video. Hope everybody stays safe and healthy, and most importantly, stay inside. And I'm out of here. See ya.